turning was a lot sharper without ESP cutting in. Tyres seemed to hang up pretty well. Good turn in, good traction out the corners, and then it seems to be able to hang on sort of on the exit of corners as well. Grip level as a whole for the car, including the tyres and differential, is probably the most impressive thing. Tyres seem to cope pretty well with the power going around the corners, so quite impressed.